Are you aware that the way you use social media currently is a reflection of whether you have found your life purpose or whether you're exhibiting your life purpose? I'm telling you really now something that will change your life, that would help your children unborn or your children that are born already, and you would really see the reflection of how your life purpose reflects the way you utilize the social media. You should know that social media itself could appear like a medium, but already it's becoming a life that people are living. And I want you to know that the only time social media begins to make sense is when you as a person has a life. A lot of people really don't have a life today, and the life they live is the reflection of what they see on the social media. It's a reflection of what they see other people do on the social media. You need to have your own life before the social media can make sense to you. Without having your own life and then you keep utilizing the social media, you wake up every morning, the reflections of the actions and decisions and the things you do is the thing that come from the things you see on the media, without knowing that you need to have your own life. I want to take a word from World Pastor Bemini Ebor that said in one of his timely trusted book, where he says, "The genesis of your existence is your birth, but the genesis of your living is your discovery of purpose." It's a reflection of how many people live their lives today. It's a reflection of how a lot of people exhibit the things they dish out on the media. Why? Because they only exist. And it takes a person to really have a life to exhibit your presence maximally at this time. If all you do is just to be on the media, consume what happens on the media, and then you start exhibiting it, it only means that you're existing, showing your presence on the social media. But do you really have a life? And the time when you will begin to have a life is when you have found your purpose for life. When you don't know why you should live, you would waste your living and then go on the media and then do things that do not reflect the actual living that should show you. So it's very critical that you must know that your life purpose have a way of reflecting the social media. What are some of the benefits that you get when you have a life purpose? Number one, your life purpose gives you direction. Instead of the social media giving you direction of the decisions to take, it's your life purpose that determines the direction that you go, determines the career choice, determines the kind of way you want to rule your relationship, determines the kind of woman you want to choose for your life. You need to have a life purpose. Beyond what social media can do, you need to have a life. Let your life have a direction, and then when you come on the media, it begins to make sense. Number two, your life purpose breeds discipline. You wonder why every time you spend hours on the media, and sometimes you go on there cracking yourself up, and then you laugh and say you are catching fun. But I need to ask you one question. Do you remain the same after laughing out of the social media? So you need a life purpose that can give you discipline. You need a life purpose that can make you become beneficial to your world. You need a life purpose that can really make you live and not what the social media determines to you. Yes, the social media may be good for you to exhibit your assignment, but you must know that when you stop becoming disciplined and then you deviate from living your life purpose with it, it begins to make no sense to you. So you must understand that your life purpose is crucial beyond the fact that you want to be present in every place. Your presence does not mean you are living. You may only be existing with your presence, but until you live by a purpose that keeps you disciplined, your presence on the social media makes no sense to the world. Sometimes you need to ask yourself, the things that I post, will I be able to stand 2 years, 5 years, 10 years? Can my children see them and they are happy with the things that I do? Your life purpose is what gives you discipline. You need to get to that point where you understand that life purpose goes beyond just the fact that whether it is important or not. It is not about the platforms you belong, but the life that you live on those platforms. Number three, your life purpose determines the relationship you go into. Look at all the friends you have. Look at all the people you call your friends on Facebook. Look at all the people who come seeking after you, following you, seeking you. Do they reflect the purpose that you really want to live? Do they reflect the kind of things you want to be? Do they reflect the kind of things that you would want to defend in the long run? Or you are only gathering them as friends? You see a lot of people who are proud of 5,000 friends, 10,000 followers on Facebook. But at the end of the day, are they really living their life? Are people following you because of the purpose you are living, or they are following you because of something that is ephemeral that they see them? You need a life purpose to be able to moderate the relationships that come close to you. Number four, your life purpose determines your contribution. A lot of people today are just following, consuming, reading what every other person is saying, accepting what every other person is doing, going here and there, doing all of that. But at the end of the day, they are really not living their own life. They are really not becoming the kind of person that they should be because they have no contribution to make. Your life purpose is what determines your contribution, is what determines the content that you give, is what determines the effect that you have, is what determines the transformation that you give. All right, before you choose that platform, you need to ask, how does this reflect to my life purpose? Finally, your life purpose is what brings fulfillment. You can't post all of the successes, but until you have a purpose to why you live, you have a purpose to the things that you do, you have a purpose to the content you dish out, you have a purpose to the things you release, you would not be able to determine whether you are fulfilled or not. I tell you, a lot of people will grow 10 years from now, 20 years from now, 30 years from now, and then they will look back, understanding that they gathered a lot of likes, a lot of reactions, a lot of comments to their posts, but they can't really find themselves because they never had the idea that the purpose of their life is important. So now I need to ask you, before you start going ahead to go on the social media, to choose to be present, to choose to be there, how fulfilled will you be when you release those contents? How fulfilled will you be 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now? So your life purpose is crucial to enable you to engage the social media effectively. So don't go on the social media. Social media would not give you your purpose. You need to find your life purpose to begin to allow social media make sense to you. All right, I hope this really blessed you. If you got value from this time, I want you to like, drop a comment below, and make sure you share and let this go viral. Because our children, 10 years from now, 5 years from now, they will begin to exhibit their lives on social media without really having a life. And when you don't know your life purpose, how will you pitch it to them? How will you preach it to them? How will you pass it on to them to really make them know that social media is not what determines their life? Social media is good. It has given a lot of people platforms and assets. But when you don't have a life purpose, it will not make sense to you. All right, I want you to go subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will drop the link in the comment section. And if I see that there are a lot of people who need this, I would be explaining. I did a webinar where I shared on the myths and misconceptions of fulfillment. And I look forward to releasing it out, even though it's a part of a paid package. I want to release it out to people for free on my YouTube channel. So you can't do well to subscribe and then get value from that video and a lot of other things. One more thing, before you think posting anything on social media or being present and active on social media, you need to ask yourself, do you really have a life? Thank you. I remain available. Instagram.